Thank you. Just out here in my favorite little spot. Just wanted to come out and there's nothing really on my mind to talk about. Just wanted to play a little didgeridoo, play some flutes. For any of you that might like that, enjoy that. I wanted to kind of just chill out here with you. Share with you the peace and the tranquility. just nice to find some moments of zen in our hectic lives. It's a little breezy. You can see in the background there, it's starting to get a little bit greener. It's breezy, so I don't know if that will bother the recording as much, but it's important to always find time to be at peace. Again, I can't stress enough the importance of nature. Nature is, it's what got us here. And I highly recommend that if you can, to try to get out in nature. Get to a park as often as you can. If you can't find woods, try to find a park. If you have time, if you have time on your hands, a couple hours a day, make a trip. I don't know what your finances are like. But you need to do it, I think. You need to unplug from everything and get out here. It's so rejuvenating. And if you don't have a stream, if you don't have woods, try to find a park. Try to find a patch somewhere that's somewhat peaceful. Even if there's a lot of people or a sports game going on or what have you, it'll still be more peaceful than a neighborhood or a city. There's energy here, there's positive energy. And I'm not gonna, you know, there is. It's hard to explain. Think about this. There's energy coming from the sun because that's what the plants feed on. Photosynthesis. Plants give off oxygen. That's energy. They take energy from the sun. So there's energy all around. That's as far as I know, but there's some kind of positive energy here in nature. Once it really becomes deep green in bloom, and try to do those hour-long nature videos again. You hear the leaves rolling around, peaceful, serene. Wish you were here. And maybe you can live vicariously through my videos, huh? I think it's important to make sure you get time off away from at least an hour, especially if you're a highly sensitive person. Your system is constantly taking everything in, processing your environment, sounds, visuals, every detail. It's, you're like a receiver. An HSP is like a receiver of information. And it's just not, it's out of our control, out of my control. So I'm definitely going to be doing more of these, try to once a week, depending if the weather is okay. Just come out here and check up on you. Make sure you're doing all right. It's really windy. I just love watching the water flow. I could probably stare at it, you know? Just all day. There's something about the mix of the green moss on the rocks themselves, and the water flowing. It's just one of the most beautiful things. I don't know what it is, but so that's really it. Just, you know, just want to chill out, send you some positive vibes. Hopefully you chill out a little bit with me and can relax together. And the only thing that you can't really feel, I guess, is the breeze and the warmth of the sun. No, you're not missing too much else. And I think it's important that we respect our minds and our bodies. There's a lot of talk and discussion about eating healthy, but that's just one aspect. We always forget about our minds. And there's no real instructions on how to, you know, what's the diet for our minds, you know? But like anything, it's everything's in moderation. So I'm just gonna face the camera at the creek here, a little further up, last out of view, and I'm just going to continue just to talk a little bit and ramble, alright? So beautiful thing. Just the water trickling across the rocks. Watching the water just flow. It's just almost mesmerizing to the mind. There's all kinds of different books. Just look around. See. Just love flowing water. just like energy. Watching energy, I guess. I don't know. Beautiful and peaceful. Even all the way under there, under the roots. So, I just wanted to share this moment with you. Sign off. Take care of yourself till next time.